Energy costs in our business factor in two different ways. Of course, we've got fuel costs for our trucks and our vehicles that has, as we all know, skyrocketed over the last few years. But then we've also got the cost of energy that it takes for us to produce a product. And in our case, because we are in a food business where we have to cook or to bake, that energy is a set factor that we can't control. It takes X amount of energy to produce X amount of pounds of product, and we have no control over that. So for just producing our product, we have to use that same amount of energy. So as the fuel cost goes up, we have to absorb those costs. And of course, in the case of how high they've gone the last few years, we've not been able to pass that cost on to our consumer and complete. So it's really hurt our bottom line. There's a lot of coal in the ground. There's a lot of natural gas that is just waiting to go into our tanks or into our electrical facilities for producing electric power. We have to become energy efficient. We can no longer allow ourselves to depend on the Middle East in particular so that every time somebody gets mad at us for doing something that they don't like, threatens to do something, and our fuel prices just skyrocket. We cannot live, as businesses, we can't function in an economy where we can't project our cost as what we've had the last few years.